Jerusalem was depicted as the center of the world, where the three monotheistic religions
and the three continents of the old world are meeting.
Jerusalem is the cradle of Jewish civilization, history, and holiest site of Judaism. Mount Scopus is the place on the north quarter of the city, and adjoining it is a plain and very properly named Scopus, from where the city begins already to be seen, and plain view might be taken of the great temple, as wrote Josephus 2,000 years ago. On this place, Titus ordered a camp to be fortified for two legions to start the war against the Jews, which ended with the destruction of the city and the second temple, deportation into slavery of the Jews, and 2,000 years of exile, ending in the Holocaust. 2,000 years later, the Jews built on the same Mount Scopus the Hebrew University, with its symbolic tower and its glorious view of the Temple Mountain, the Old City and the new suburbs stretching away to the west, the Dead Sea to the east, and the plain of Jericho to the northeast. Nothing can match the site of Mount Scopus with its unrivaled view of Jerusalem and its surrounding countryside. Now, we'll take you on an aerial panoramic tour of Jerusalem and surrounding historic places as seen from the best vantage point, the Hebrew University Mount Scopus Tower. Let's start by looking toward the east with the view of the Dead Sea and Jordan, the Judean desert and mountains. Following to the south, we see Herodian, Bethlehem, Hebron, the Old City with its historic religious sites, the great mosques, churches, and Wailing Wall. Turning west appears modern Jerusalem, with its government and residential quarters on the hills rolling toward the coastal plain. Facing northeast, we can see the view of the close Arab suburbs and Jericho and Qumran in the distance. A sunset over Jerusalem is a unique experience of Jerusalem's colors of gold, bronze, and light, as described in the famous song. The Jerusalem city lights mark the life continuity of this heavenly place under the firmament of the stars. The view of Jerusalem is the history of the world. And even more so, it's the history of the earth and of the heavens. This is the motivation for the proposal to build atop the existing water tower of the Hebrew University a panoramic observatory to educate the Israeli and world public and become a landmark of Jerusalem.
The new star on the Jerusalem firmament, Scopus.